Breaker 1-9 for a smoky report.
Yeah, go ahead, Breaker 1-9.
Yeah, appreciate the break there, Gabe. I know you got a bear in the air and you got an Orbis on the side there taking pictures and handing out them green stamps, old buddy.
There's no way to know for sure if that kind of exchange has ever taken place between CBers on this stretch of highway in Arlington, but it might. Even non-CBers know what a smoky is, but Orbis may be a new one. In reality, though, it's not new, but it's still the only one in the country. A stationary electronic device that monitors speed by the use of sensors on the roadway. For those heavy-footed individuals who would choose to save time rather than gasoline by breaking the speed limit, Orbis will take a family portrait. Not only that, it will document date, time, location, and speed right on the picture, as in the case of this young man doing 93 in a 50-mile-per-hour zone.
Well, good. Overall, good success. We've seen a decrease in the number of accidents just slightly. We've seen a decrease in the number of deaths out here by far.
Periodically, police will come to change the film, process it, then start mailing citations. Some motorists who have been less than pleased with being caught by a tattletale robot have retaliated, as with this shotgun blast. Pictures may be a little pockmarked now, but they're still coming. Motorists quickly learn to take alternate routes to avoid Orbis, but in this game of one-upsmanship, police will soon have on the streets a mobile Orbis that can be set up anywhere. 1984 is still several years away, but for motorists in this north central Texas city, Big Brother is already watching, at least those who would break the law. Michael Brown, Channel 8 News, Arlington.